Today, we are excited to bring you some coolest vehicles. We cover topics about Amazon products and gadgets on a regular basis on our channel. Make sure you subscribe so you won't miss any updates from us. Swamp Shark. Swamp Shark CC boasts a versatile arrangement that may be customized to suit unique requirements and owner tastes, with unique features available for fishing, bow fishing, hunting, or other uses. The vessel shown here was configured in a basic and rugged no-nonsense layout built to withstand a lifetime of hard use with minimal maintenance requirements. Various T-tops and bimini tops are available to provide protection from the elements. Rod racks, rod holders, gun lockers, and integrated coolers are all available. Like all metal sharks, each 21 Swamp Shark is 100% digitally designed and may be customized to suit the unique requirements of the operator. Widescape WS250. The WS250 is powered by a 242 cubic centimeters four-stroke engine with electronic fuel injection, which was developed specifically for our vehicle. Purposefully crafted to be lightweight, compact, and robust, it produces 20 HP, trust us, with a vehicle this light, it's more than enough. Coupled with our lightweight aluminum chassis and custom-built components, we get an attractive power-to-weight ratio, which banks on the agility and drivability of the vehicle. The WS250 is also equipped with an integrated dual power curve, allowing the rider to adjust the engine's responsiveness with the simple click of a button. Either opting for a more aggressive ride in open terrain or at lower speeds for more technical and challenging terrain. Lamborghini Huracan Sterrato. The Lamborghini Huracan Sterrato is an automotive masterpiece, fusing the elegance of the iconic Huracan with off-road prowess. Unleashing a blend of high-performance engineering and rugged capability, the Sterrato redefines the concept of a supercar. Its raised suspension, reinforced body, and enhanced four-wheel drive system allow it to conquer challenging terrains with grace. With a bold and aggressive design, this limited edition marvel is a testament to Lamborghini's commitment to pushing boundaries. The Huracan Sterrato is not just a car, it's a symbol of adrenaline-fueled adventure and the perfect marriage of luxury and off-road thrill. Burlak ATV. The Burlak ATV is an off-road conqueror, purpose-built for extreme terrains and unforgiving landscapes. With a rugged exterior and robust construction, the Burlak is designed to tackle mud, sand, snow, and everything in between. Its versatile four-wheel drive system, high ground clearance, and powerful engine make it a formidable force in off-road adventures. The ATV's agile handling and durable build ensure it thrives in challenging environments, providing enthusiasts with the ultimate off-road experience. Whether navigating through wilderness trails or conquering dunes, the Burlak ATV stands as a symbol of durability, capability, and the thrill of off-road exploration. The Burlak ATV stands as a symbol of durability, capability, and the thrill of off-road exploration. Bush Plane. A bush plane, the epitome of rugged versatility, is a stalwart adventurer's aerial companion. With its robust design and short takeoff/landing capabilities, it conquers remote frontiers where conventional aircraft falter. Engineered for the wild, these stalwart aircraft navigate dense forests and rugged landscapes with ease. Featuring reinforced landing gear and durable construction, the bush plane is a lifeline to isolated communities, delivering supplies and medical aid. Embodying resilience and adaptability, it soars through the skies, symbolizing the indomitable spirit of exploration and the freedom to access the untouched realms of our planet. Deekers Hunter. Deekers Hunter e-trike recumbent bike. Make an appointment for a test ride. We have trikes available. The Deekers Hunter 3-wheel electric bike offers excellent cushioning through well-tuned suspension, suitable for both city riding and uneven fields. The specially designed seat provides additional comfort and compensates for any unevenness on the road. The electric bike is equipped with a robust electric drive that supports the rider's traditional pedaling power through the PAS sensor pedal assist system. This combination allows the rider to adjust the electrical assistance as needed, whether riding in the city or in more demanding off-road conditions. The bike's equipment is based on durable components from proven manufacturers, which ensures both versatility and reliable, trouble-free operation guaranteed. Ripsaw M5. As part of the Army's modernization effort, the service plans to develop and field light, medium, and heavy versions of a robotic combat vehicle, giving commanders the option of sending unmanned vehicles into combat against enemy forces. Howe and Howe started developing the Ripsaw platform shortly after the attacks of 9/11, but the M5 version is far from being the status quo, Jeff Howe, senior vice president of the firm, told defense reporters recently. Every bit of energy that we put into systems has to be innovative and has to be in the future. It has to show progress, and in that, help protect the American warfighter, he said. In 2006, we were at the DC Auto Show with one of our first Ripsaws, and we bounce forward 13 years later, and we have, we think, one of the best vehicles out there. Thank you for watching this gadget-filled adventure. Stay tuned for more exciting discoveries and don't forget to hit that subscribe button to never miss out on the latest tech trends.